Alright guys, we are back on Star Wars Battlefront 2. This isn't technically day 2 of the launch of this, but I played some with Eric Dye. The rendering crashed. Ooh, nice. The rendering crashed, and so I just kind of let it be. I like that. The area of effect of Unleash minimum size is larger. Cool. I haven't gotten Yoda yet, but that's fun to know. But let's go ahead and do day 2 of at least recording. Got a couple of challenges that I beat that I can claim some rewards to. Give me a couple extra credits. Fun. Now, I think today, since I didn't get to do this a ton on the YouTube channel, I'm going to play some StarCraft stuff, and then if you guys want to watch through to the Patreon channel, if you're a patron, I'm going to do Heroes and Villains. I've not played that yet. I've not even tried it out, so I'm kind of interested to see what that looks like. There's still so much to do, guys. There's so many maps we haven't played. There's so many strike maps. I haven't even touched the blast idea, so we'll see how it goes. All right, Fondor. I think I've played this one. The good news is I think I figured out some of the rendering problems. Bad news is I haven't fixed the video card glitch with OBS yet. So I really just have to keep these recordings to about 20 minutes, and then I think that will make things good. Oh, we're just jumping right here.
All forces, repel the rebels' assault.
Well, since we're on the offense,
Their destructive aims are clear. The rebels intend to disable the cruisers guarding the docks.
So, let's got it.
Target neutralized.
I feel like flying straight at him most of the time fixes the being blocked. Cool. Nope. No misses. See, you fly right at the people that are locked onto you, and then it's just gone.
I'll keep flying as long as I can.
Problem is, you have to figure out where this is coming from.
A Y-wing squadron's appeared. Do not allow them to complete their bombing run.
Nope. Come back.
Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped. The first step in their plan will be to destroy our cruisers.
Dang.
That's okay.
Actually, did really good with a fighter. I'm gonna go ahead and do the interceptor. I don't think I have anything yet to tack on, which is okay. They're only 64%. It's not terrible.
Got the call. I'm here. Rebel blockade runners have initiated their attack run. Stop them. We've lost one of our cruisers. Defend the one remaining.
Roger. Well, I'm not biased, so
our defenses have sustained heavy damage. They can't take much more.
Ugh. Darn. Let's just keep going. We're 16. That's not good. 16%. Oh, dude, watch it. He started shooting. You can't just pop out. Nuts. I really want to take out those cruisers. Alright, 132. we're gonna have to go in to take out the couplings, which cause problems. But this is really, I think this is probably one of the hardest matches.
That's it. Stop as many bombers as you can. Fall back. Defend the shield generators.
Get out of there. Oh, nuts. Alright, I'm gonna go bomber. I wanna take out those Corvettes, because they're just annoying. I think that really hurts their members of the Corvette squad. Like, they actually have all these friends. My guess is they're
Rebel
not actually
Rebel reinforcements have arrived. Y-wing bombers, keep them from reaching the dock.
Dude. Dang.
Off.
We just
went
for the kills. I knew that. It's really not much you can do after you're a bomber.
Generators, our destroyer is next. That rebel blockade runner is in critical condition.
Ooh, get off me. Come on. Oh my goodness, I almost did it.
Contact
now. Nope, too close. That was my own stupidity.
Going down.
The rebels have destroyed a shield generator.
Come on, blow it up. That was my fault. I had to take out the Corvette. I wasn't watching. I wonder if that penalty is
powered up.
Alright, they're interweaving into this thing. They're defending this.
Another shield generator has fallen.
Go through here. Alright. Yay. They're just guns ablaze, aren't they? Darth Maul time. Here we go, boys. Let's do this. Look out the cloak.
Skulking in the shadows is over.
The ability to have multiple proton torpedoes, which is awesome. So
only
let's go
one
ahead
generator
and
remains. If it fails, the path to the Star Destroyer will open.
So right now they can't see. Well, that's better than nothing. Nope. I don't like it. Dang it. Let's just do basic fighters. 7%, but 9 more kills. Come on, just 9 more kills. Come on, get me in there. 6 more kills.
Well done. Let's finish them off.
Okay, good. Sweet! There's a whole nother. If you guys haven't watched the Netherlands, there's a whole nother objective unit.
The rebels will think
that
twice before
so
daring to attack these yards again.
Defending it. Oh, 16 kills, that's not bad. Three kills, six assists. Not my greatest. I guess we wait. Could have done so much better.
There's a Star Destroyer docked for repairs in the
shipyard. We're gonna be rebels.
Far from defenseless.
Alright, well, I expect terrible things. Yes, fighter. I don't like to be the rebels in this one. Come on. I don't think any abilities. Nope.
Proceeding to the rendezvous point.
Our forces won't stand a chance with those cruisers in place. Commence attack run.
Roger, roger. Boom. Instantly hits. Alright, let's go, bomber. That's the objective, right? We gotta just take that one out.
Ha! Looks like they started without us!
Fighter. We'll start fighting when we can.
Moving in.
And we got a clear shot, and we'll go for this. I'm gonna try not to use my proton torpedoes unless I can just attack with this.
Winds are about to come off this thing.
We'll never get through while those Imperial cruisers are still there. Good work.
Dang. Dogfighting is real. I feel like I need better protons for this. I'm not sure what I want to do. I'm gonna have to have a quick chat with people that play this a lot, but see if I want to get all the people, because I think obviously like Darth Vader would be fun to have.
Structural failure imminent. Finish them off. This will be impossible if we don't take out those cruisers first.
Starship is really good.
Ooh, 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 ooh. One cruiser down, one to go.
Nice.
The cruisers are down. Both scanning for additional defenses.
Ship destroyed.
Cool. Well, objective means.
Well done!
We've lost a group of Y-Wings. Protect those bombers.
Waste of a good
ship. We're reading heavy.
Oof. Alright, so next objective. Fly in, shoot the shield generators.
One of our blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it.
This way. Sign. Mostly because people want to defend us.
Cover them so
that area.
Form a bombing run.
Just makes it a little bit more difficult.
A minor setback.
We've lost the blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another. Y-Wing squadron successfully completed its bombing run.
Nope. Ooh. Got me just barely. Keep going. Ooh. We could do Luke Skywalker. Let's do Luke Skywalker. I don't know what any of his stuff does, but let's do it.
Getting ready for my attack run.
Stay on target. Stay on target. I really just need to go back and watch the Star Wars stuff because I don't have a lot of good quotes anymore. There's no way. Oh, it's a super fast launch. Nice.
Generator down. Continue.
So long. Keep at it.
Both blockade runners are down.
Yeesh, that was my own fault. I overcorrected way too much. That was dumb. That was super dumb. Well, 36%. Means we can concentrate our fire.
On my signal!
I'm gonna go in the traditional way.
I'm out!
Two furthest ones. Nice.
Only one left.
Too bad I use both of those missions.
Nope.
That's what I call a near miss.
Got proton torpedoes. Let's use them.
How about a hand with these fighters?
Oof. Swing back around. Dang, I had the shot lined up. Ah, Kylo Ren. 1%. Alright, there it is. There it is.
Glad you left a few for us.
Generators down. Stand by. Scanning for intel.
14. It's not a lot.
He's gone.
No reason to fight.
I'm taking too much damage.
Just gets the big, so no reason to hurt our numbers. Just think about that.
I see them.
Watch out.
Unfortunate. Star Destroyer shields remain up, but the duct clamps powering them are vulnerable. Disable.
Come on, why are you not locking on? Darn it. I kept hitting the F key.
We're doing this.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
Again, I'm sure of it.
That's a step forward. This is bad!
The reactor is wide open. Hit it with everything you've got before the shields are back online. They're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them.
Your ship can't take much more of that!
Ooh, no. God, only 73%.
Things are looking out.
The shields are back online. We need to hit those clamps again.
Got him!
Strike a target rich environment.
Oh, that's so dumb. Well, we're down to 31. I don't know what else to do but do a Y-Wing. Because the firepower is too good with it. Just total maneuverability.
Can't hold it again!
Our numbers are starting to get thin. Wrap this up, or we'll
gosh. I feel so dumb doing that. 5-3. Alright guys, we're gonna end it with that, because we're not gonna make it back in there. If you wanna watch me play some heroes versus villains, definitely go check it out on my Patreon channel. I'm gonna end it right here. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I will catch you guys next time. See you later. Bye-bye.